Community is invited to honor a World War II veteran who recently passed away. 95-year-old Albert Korn will be laid to rest today in Methuen. Pollard Funeral Home told the Eagle Tribune no family can attend his service. Korn enlisted in the Army at 19 and fought in critical battles like the invasion of Normandy. He earned a Purple Heart for his service. The public is invited to attend the graveside ceremony at Elmwood Cemetery in Methuen at 11 a.m.